Repeat fields are a special kind of input field that your users can replicate if required and then fill up. Please keep in mind, this is a pro feature. Purchase WP Fluent Form Pro add-on from the link provided in description to use this functionality. Here is how you can add a repeat field with WP Fluent Form. Drag and drop the repeat field button in your form editor from the input field tab. Or you can just click on the button and a repeat field will be added below the last selected input field in the editor. Or click on the plus icon below the last added input field and select repeat field. Hover on the repeat field and click on the edit button to customize it. Edit element level according to how you want it to be shown in your form. Adjust element level's position using label placement option. Define admin field level to identify the input field to the admins if necessary. Checkmark the enable multiple columns option if the repeating field should have multiple input fields in multiple columns. Click on the chevron down icon to configure the columns of this repeating field. Click on the plus icon to add columns. Click on the minus icon to remove a column. Name the level of the columns. From the default value, select if any pre-populated values are to be put for logged in users in the columns. Set a placeholder by which users will perceive the field subject. Determine if the input field is required or not. A personalized error message can be set as well. In advanced options, container class can be used to style the element. The input field's name attribute is the HTML equivalent of the same name. Define if there are any conditions to be fulfilled for this input field. Learn more about conditional logics in the link given in description.